destroying the entire first floor. Another of our families is finally moving back into their home this week. All of these losses were heartbreaking and expensive, but due to your gracious gift, we were able to offer financial assistance to these families. Bethel received several offerings as well from our congregation, and adding his own funds to the ones that you provided, the burden of these services were greatly lightened. These combined funds also allowed us to help members of our community who are not members of our church. In addition, we learned that one of our sister churches in Clark, Rockaway, New York, had suffered serious damage from the storm. Many of the church members were without homes or food. Through your generosity, we were able to provide the Far Rockaway Church with funds to provide a Thanksgiving dinner for their church and their community. We also provided funds to help the church in repair and reconstruction efforts. The church family of Far Rockaway desires that we convey their deep gratitude to you for your kindness. Your obedience to Scripture by bearing one another's burdens is a genuine love, labor and love, and so deeply appreciated by all of us in the New York metro area. We pray that the Lord returns your kindness back to you many times over, and your reward be pressed down, shaken together, and running over. Senior Pastor, God bless you.